In winning what we thought mattered, we lost what truly mattered. But for you, there is a chance.
What chance is that?
The bliss of death. I offer it.
But I do not accept. Shatter spirit. Never.
Yeah.
As the Reaver absorbed the souls of the Mind and Dimension Guardians, it was imbued with the elemental power of air with which their principles were aligned. Air Reaver.
Thank you.
This seemed to be attuned to the elemental principle of air. With the Reaver endowed with the elemental power of air, the way to Vorador's refuge lay open at last. If the old vampire still lived, he alone could tell me how to escape the terrible destiny charted for me when the Reaver was forged. Vorador's refuge was hidden deep within the Black Forest. I hoped to find him before Mobius's cutthroats did.
And so I arrived at the citadel of my vampire ancestors, long abandoned since their extinction eons ago. Perhaps it still held the wisdom of its creators. Here, Mobius said I would find proof that Raziel was not what I thought he was or hoped he would be. But in sending me here, Mobius had done me an unexpected or perhaps an unwitting service. For it was my destiny, not Raziel's, my role as Scion of Balance, whose secrets I was here to discover.